Almighty God, to call to his mercy our late Sovereign Lady, Queen Elizabeth II, of blessed and glorious memory, by whose decease the crown is solely and rightfully come to the Prince Charles Philip Arthur George. I, David George Steele, Governor and Commander-in-Chief, Gibraltar, do now hereby, with one voice and consent of tongue and heart, publish and proclaim that the Prince Charles Philip Arthur George is now, by the death of our late Sovereign of happy memory, become our only lawful and rightful liege lord, Charles III. By the grace of God of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of his other realms and territories, King, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith, to whom we do acknowledge all faith and obedience and humble affection, beseeching God, by whom kings and queens do reign, to bless His Majesty with long and happy years to reign over us. Given at Gibraltar this 11th day of September in the year of our Lord 2022.
Escort to the Calais. Halt!